This news is from a zoo in England. Keepers see that there is something wrong with one of the elephants. It is not eating well. They ask a dentist for help. He makes the elephant go to sleep. He looks inside its mouth. One tooth is in the wrong position. It is not moving right. A part of it is breaking off. There is an infection around the tooth, too. The dentist takes the tooth out. The elephant is better now.